Hello and welcome to our channel Mockup Art. Today we have a A4 magazine mockup. If you want this mockup, link can be found in the description. So let's get started. So firstly we are going to start with creating a new document. Go to File, New and change the document type to US paper. Then press OK, so a new document will be open. Now drag it from the layer and place it above the magazine and scale it down using Ctrl T. Make 3 copies of paper 2 and paper 3. Right click on them and make them to smart object. Select them all and use Ctrl T to transform them. Now use the pen tool to create shape according with the page. It's a similar way we use most of our video. Whatever color there is, you can reduce the opacity using the opacity manager or you can press 0 from the keyboard menu. Now use the anchor point tool and add the anchor. Using the arrow keys you can move or make it up or down. First shape has been created. Now go for the second shape. Just firstly make some rough selection, then you can adjust it using the curve point. Now for the final selection. Now open up the page, or the page 1. And place it using Ctrl T above. Try to place it as precisely as possible. Use distort to match with the points. Right click and wrap it. Make some curve. Make the opacity to 100% again and use the shape 1 and mask it out. Now for the page 2, same process will be followed as the page 1. Right click and wrap it. Move out the down point. Try to match it out, as it could be look like a turning page. Mask it out. Now for the last page, place it, scale it down, select the area and mask it. Also select the other mask. And use the brush tool to stroke out the remaining area. Now open up the smart object and place your design as the way you want. After completing the smart object, don't forget to save it. Without it, we cannot see anything happening. Now open up the other smart object and create a design as you desire. Make a copy of the second page. We have to adjust it a little bit. Right click and wrap it. Change the color mode to multiply and reduce its opacity. Now we can wrap it. Toggle that point. Try to match it up with this page. So it could be look like the flip portion of a page. Now turn that mask again. Create a copy of that magazine and make it liner burn. Name it Shadow. Create one more copy and make it screen. Rename it as Light. Go to adjustment, levels, reduce its levels so the image lighting will be reflected. Create a solid color layer at background. Some color has been leaking, so select the whole image. pencil out those area where we are going to need it. Now make a copy from the background layer and change it to liner burn, so you can see the shadow below that page and no color leaks in happening. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe for future updates.